Gonna happen.
You again? You will pay for your insolence, you miserable rodent. You'll regret!
Sorry, Nefarious. Your flight's been canceled.
Lawrence! Lawrence? Lawrence!
How can I be of assistance?
Annihilate him!
Just kidding. You've reached my holographic voicemail. Leave your name and a brief message. Ta-ta!
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I mean, that's right, Nefarious. Your reign of terror is finally...
Sucker!
Thank you.
important, sir. It's almost time for my solo.
Begin the transformation!
I call it Base Odyssey.
Now, Lawrence!
If you insist.
Teleporter.
Would you care to specify a destination, sir?
Who cares? Just get us out of here.
Time's up.
What? That wasn't even close to 60 seconds!
Bye-bye.
That must be Lawrence's ship.
Welcome.
Ratchet, we must find a way down to the landing platform before he leaves the station.
That's far enough, Nefarious. Step away from the transport.
You! How is this possible? You should be dead!
On behalf of Galactic Authorities, we hereby charge you with willful disruption of the space-time continuum. Shut down the transport and surrender quietly.
Look at you. Free for the first time in years, inches from your destiny, and what do you do? Run right back to playing backpack to us, Squishy. You're nothing but a pathetic sidekick.
We should hang out sometime. That's it. No one talks to Clank that way. When this is over, I'll back whatever decision you make. But first, how about one final hurrah so we can kick this guy's butt?
When I'm finished killing you, I think I'll rewind time. So I can do it again. And again! And again! I've been waiting a long time for this! Lawrence, fall back to the outer perimeter! Let no damage befall our ship!
Falling back, sir. Happy fighting.
That was luck!
dreamed of killing you.
Before he takes the escape pod.
I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has launched it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbrus will go with it. And then us.
You can't catch me! You should have seen the look on Drick's face. I played that fool like a Novalian piano, then turned him into a sheep. Keep up, Lombax. You can't win.
Losing to you. Time to recharge.
their satisfaction.
Defenses. Certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths with the arms you got!
Fine.
We've been boarded! Get off me, ship! Owl creature!
Looking good. I've got it covered. I'm totally fine. bogus!
You're just chatty!
My last nerve.
This holds not even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories. Your dimension will be another in my trophy case. Bring in all of my armies, all of my followers! You will bow before me!
He's gonna destroy the dimensions!
Right. cannot run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Gone? Hello? No one?
you had me! Get off of me, you loathsome... Please, we can win this together!
What do you know about winning?
You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking. Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that